It was a minor skirmish by the Doctor's blood-soaked standards. Not exactly the Time War, but enough to finish him. In the end, it was too much for the old man.
I saw Trenzalore die in battle among millions.
That's not how it's supposed to be. That's how the story ends. Nothing we can do about it.
Trenzalore is where you're going.
The siege of Trenzalore is now begun.
What is she?
Hell. In this endless, bitter war.
Against who?
Against you.
Help him change the future. Do it.
The Time War will begin anew.
The universe is cracked. The Pandora will open. Silence will fall.
Who wants me dead?
The silence.
Your religious great power and discretion.
Their core belief is that silence will fall when the question is asked.
What question?
The TARDIS exploded for a reason. Something drew the TARDIS to this particular day to blew it up.
26th of June, 2010.
Cracks in time are the work of the Doctor.
Please! The Pandora!
What a weapon!
The question that must never be
answered.
Of course. Who else?